use the Triforce of Wisdom, Link. The evil wizard Ganon has the Triforce of Power. Whoever gets both Triforces will rule this land forever. You must help me, Link.
Hey, for you, Zelda, anything.
Hero.
Hey, excuse me, princess. Smell that night air. Nothing better after a good meal.
I ate too much. Still not used to living in a castle. Of course, I'm doing my best to adapt.
What are you up to, Link?
I was just gonna swing in through your daughter's window and try to get her to kiss me.
Not a chance.
No?
No. You'll need to take flowers. Then you might succeed. Yes. Girls are crazy about flowers.
Flowers? Right. Thanks.
Good luck, my boy.
For me? Oh, how sweet. You're sweet, Link. Clumsy, but sweet. So for you, a big kiss.
You mean it worked?
Daddy!
This always happens.
Ganon's after Daddy!
Stand aside, princess!
Ha! I have you now!
Not so fast, Ganon!
Get him now!
Princess?
Take this, hero!
I say, that wasn't nice at all.
Looks like I'm about to drop out of the hero business. Wait, one chance!
What do you think?
Really? That was quite impolite.
Silence, prisoner!
Thank you.
kiss me?
Oh, you! You're fine, obviously.
Aw, come on, Princess!
No! You let my father get captured by Ganon!
Hey! Excuse me, Princess. I wasn't falling to my death for fun just then.
We must rescue my father.
Right, right. I was just getting to that part.
One thing bothers me, though.
What's that?
Where'd Ganon get that flying unicorn?
This flying unicorn is the best creature I ever captured. Now, King Hakinian is my prisoner, and soon Hyrule will be all mine! Take him to the pit room!
You won't get away with this, you know. No! Zelda and, Link, that's his name, will, rescue me.
What they had better do is turn the kingdom and the Triforce over to me in 1 hour!
Or you'll be falling for a long, long time!
Oh, not good. Not good at all. Oh, my. I certainly hope that Zelda and Link get here soon.
I still wonder where Ganon got that flying unicorn. Beautiful creatures aren't his style.
We'll ask him when we see him, okay? Now stay quiet and don't touch the statues.
Why?
That's why! Marblehead? Ow! My toes! Kiss me.
I was just going to.
This always happens!
Ah! Zelphos!
I'll take a rain check on that kiss, Princess. Duty calls! But I'm gonna zap it! Ow! Hey! That's no magic creature. It's a real person like us.
Good! Then I'll grab it!
Now, we'll see who this is.
Whoa! What? Who's this?
A dream come true. Hey, hold it. We're not evil. We won't hurt you.
I know that the Wolfgang is the man.
She doesn't speak our language.
Oh, I'm sure she and I can communicate somehow.
Back off. I'll handle this.
I sent my demands to the castle nearly an hour ago, Harkinian.
You'd better hope your daughter responds soon, or...
My daughter will respond, all right, but not in the manner you think.
Her name is Sing. She's from a land far away. Ganon stole her unicorn, and she's trying to rescue it.
Well, we were on a rescue mission anyway. So let's make it a party.
Responding to your demands.
Well, she's too late. You have only a few moments left.
Clear! Move it, move it! A magic whistle. This could be useful.
Good job, Sing. We've got your unicorn. But where's Daddy? Oh!
De-energize, Ganon!
A zap you won't make, Link!
Like a happy ending. Now we just have to get out of here. Time to whistle up a wind.
I say,
we're on our way home. Kiss me, princess.
Oh, no. I'm too dizzy.
Aw, come on.